Herkese merhaba, bir Vefs Voice programında daha birlikteyiz. Bugün günlerden Our Lady of Good Counsel High School, Washington DC diyelim o zaman. Bu okuldan Gina bizlerle olacak ve Gina'yı davet edelim. Hello Gina, how are you? You okay?
I am doing wonderful. It's wonderful to be here with you today.
How is the weather in Washington DC?
The weather is a little chilly today, but you know, we're looking forward to spring.
You call yourself located in Washington DC or Maryland?
So we are in Maryland, but we are only about 40 minutes above Washington DC. So the best of both worlds.
You said 40 minutes?
40 minutes. Yeah.
Okay, this is great. So, people, we are with Gina from Our Lady Good Counsel High School, which is located only 40 minutes away from Washington, D.C., which is around 15 miles and north of Washington, D.C., we can call, with a huge campus, including 11 science and technology labs, main building with a library, 650-seat performing arts center, two gym centers, running tracks, baseball fields, and great football stadium. It sounds really wow. So let's go for the question. Who is Our Lady of Good Counsel High School and what is your philosophy, Gina?
Oh, thank you. Our Lady of Good Counsel High School is a Catholic co-educational community. Mm-hmm. We inspire each of our students to excel, serve, and love in their own unique way. And we really try to promote an inclusive environment that's going to embody our Xaverian values that we have here at Good Counsel. And those values are simplicity, humility, mm-hmm. compassion, zeal, and trust. And we try to make sure that we incorporate that in everything we do here at Our Lady of Good Counsel.
Thank you. I understand that the school is very diverse and you welcome students from different backgrounds. Students might have questions about the acceptance conditions now. So let's go for the question. What are the requirements to apply for Our Lady of Good Counsel High School, Gina?
Okay, so for applying to Our Lady of Good Counsel, we first require students to fill out an online application with us that they can get on our website at olgchs.org/globalprogram. They then will submit a English proficiency test score from either the TOEFL test or the Duolingo. We want to see a high level of academic achievement from their transcript. We want a recommendation from their counselor, school counselor, a math teacher, an English teacher, and then we do a online or in-person interview. And we're looking for a determined student.
Great. And we are looking for to send you the students. Super. The American education might seem confusing for the students, but it is all clear after your explanation right now. I'm sure the students and families are curious about the tuition fees, the best part. Let's go for the question. Is it expensive to go to high school in the USA? Do you provide scholarship for international students? That's something that everyone is curious about it. And what is the success rate of the students?
Okay, that's a good one. So it certainly is an investment in your
education. 15, 45 seconds is enough for you?
Yes.
Let's see.
Okay. It is certainly an investment in your education and your future to come to Our Lady of Good Counsel. As a parent, I have had two children go through this school, and so I realize that there are sacrifices to be made and feel that it's worth it to come through the school. We have international students who have pooled their resources to get to an education here with parents and grandparents. But I will tell you, it is worth it. 99% of the international students that have graduated from Good Counsel have been accepted to top 100 colleges and universities in the United States.
Wow, this is great. You manage well. Super. The tuition fees depend on the school, state, cities and countries. You know, they might differ from school to schools, location to locations, and maybe facility to facility. You know, students are also interested in extracurricular activities as they would like to have a full study abroad experience. So let's go for the question. Could you please tell us about activities, clubs, and accommodation that you provide in school, Our Lady of Good Counsel High School?
Oh, wow, this is a great one. So students have the opportunity to select from over 50 sports and activities at Our Lady of Good Counsel. We have over 60 clubs that students can join. We have highly competitive sports opportunities, which can lead to scholarships after graduating to colleges and universities, as well as sports on the club level for students to just enjoy. As for clubs, if you can't find one that you're really passionate about, we allow for you to start one. Get a couple of friends and a faculty mentor, and you can start a club that you're really passionate about here.
Super. COVID, again. So COVID has affected the USA drastically, and there can be changes on the schedule and activities due to COVID-19 precautions, as we mentioned about the pandemic. Let's go for the question. Did Our Lady of Good Counsel High School provide satisfactory support to the students during pandemic? How is the conditions for the USA currently, we can say?
So yes, I have to say, because we are a one-to-one iPad school, we were able, when the pandemic hit, to transfer quickly and seamlessly to distance learning. We lost one day of instructional time. We were able to not only do that, but then when coming back for the beginning of the new school year, we transferred every classroom into what we call Zoom classrooms. So highly technological classrooms that have three huge 65-inch screens, 360 camera, so teachers can teach to both the students at home and virtually at the same time.
Yeah, great. Thank you very much for those as well. And students will get benefit of all this information. Super. And we thank you for sincerity in answering all our questions. Finally, do you have any message for our students?
Yes.
You have no time here. Don't wait for the 45 seconds.
Okay.
You can talk. There is no problem. We are waiting for you. Do you have any?
Okay, I'm sorry. I was looking for the 45 minutes. Okay.
No, you don't have 45 seconds here.
I want to add that when a student comes to Good Counsel, they're going to be challenged by our caring faculty and staff. They're going to receive daily encouragement and support in their spiritual, their intellectual, their physical, and their social growth. They're going to be exposed to opportunities that are going to uncover talents that they might not even know that they have, as well as supported in the growth of the talents that they have already exhibited. And our teachers are extremely caring. Right before coming onto this, I was doing a check-in with one of my virtual students, and who just told me that he is so incredibly grateful for the over and beyond that our teachers have done for him while he was studying virtually. There are teachers that have been meeting with him on a weekend every week.
Did you have any Turkish students, you know, in this?
So we graduated our last Turkish student last year, Yosef. And in fact, Yosef has done a video explaining his experience here that I can share with you.
If you can share with me, I will be adding the link underneath of this video. Then when students watch this video, then they can read Yusuf's video as well. So they will be enjoying watching it. Gina, thank you very much for your time. It is lovely to see you here at Bev's Voice. It's great to see you here. And let's see what's going to happen this year and how many students we will be sending you. Thank you very much, and have a great day.
Wonderful. You have a wonderful day and weekend.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye-bye, Gautam.
Bye.